What do we got?
Place looks like it was ransacked. Perfect chance to use the AR tech Ganke upgraded. Scratch marks. Huh.
Any sign of her?
Found some scratch marks with traces of metal. I'll run it to see if it matches her claws. Just have to isolate the molecular components of the metal filings I found. Try that again. What else? Let's see here. Nice. Cobalt. This is looking good. Says science isn't fun. Okay. Got it. Tungsten, a match. Did it. It's her. Scuff marks from her shoes. She must have been hustling. Must be missing something. Grabbing something from that box on the wall. Looks like an emergency stash box, but it's empty. Hunters. That should be enough to reconstruct the scene. They attacked, but she's on the run.
They're already onto her. This is exactly why the city needs to be warned about the hunters. She could have... Keep me posted.
Whoa! Oh, that's gotta be her. Well, this went from a friendly warning to a rescue mission pretty quick. I just hope I'm not too late.
Felicia's resourceful, but everything we've seen from these hunters has me kind of worried.
You're worried about your boyfriend's ex? That's compassion! Looks like I just missed them.
Any signs of where they went?
Let me scan the area and see. Must be behind there. Line was damaged by the explosion. Wonder what it powers. generator. Wonder what it's supposed to power. Another stash box. This one's still locked. She risked her whole life to get to it. Gotta open it, but the power's disconnected. Need to power up this generator if I'm gonna find her. If I tether my web to the generator, I can get into the box. Reconnect the power. Those damaged wires might do it. Be a way to connect these electrical nodes. This looks right. Nearly there. That did it. I'm in. Paris. MJ, how's your French?
Non-existent, but send me what you got.
Okay. There's some instruction manual for a Wanda Watoom.
Watoom? I'll do a search. Give me a sec.
Hunters. Wherever they're headed, I should follow.
According to a translation of the Mystic Arcana, that wand is old. We're talking BC old. Supposedly, whoever wields it can create portals to pretty much wherever they can think of.
Like magic?
If she gets her hands on something like that...
I could think of some uses for it.
Miles, let's just stick to the plan.
in position. She's ours.
She's definitely inside. Gotta clear these hunters out.